everybody, Amelia here, and we're back with more of The Walking Dead. We are at episode 5, and I think this is it. This is the last episode. There is nothing more after this. Well, I think there's a DLC, but this is it. And the last one ended with quite a shock. So, Clementine's missing. Lee got bitten, and we don't know who has her. It's the guy from the radio who's been taunting us since episode 3, and that's all we know. So, let's get started. No time left. This is too true, because unfortunately, Lee's got no time left. He's dead. He's bitten. Nothing more for him. I mean, they could have, chopped his arm off, and that might have done it, but, that would involve tools that they didn't have, because they left the hatchet behind.
Previously, on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah. Why?
Clementine? Clementine!
I guess that's another thing we're gonna find out.
No. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. I don't even know if I can ask for your help.
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah.
She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell. In the end, family's all that matters. I don't want to cause any trouble. If Kenny doesn't want me to go, I'll stay here.
Clementine!
Holy.
Guess that's as good a recap as anything. I don't think anybody's gonna be getting on that boat. I'm just calling it now. Really, I get that by now. The railroad.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Holy.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
Who is it?
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Who does he think he is?
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
How's that feeling?
It doesn't matter. It is what it is.
We don't have much time.
Oh, shit.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. We'll try to find another way out of here.
Oh, perfect.
Nothing through here.
Damn. I was kinda hoping they dug some secret tunnels or something.
Me too.
This isn't gonna help.
Then why isn't an option to show?
Looks like Vernon and his people cleared their shit out of here in a hurry.
Where the hell did they go?
Hey.
We'll have time to chit-chat later.
That's what I figured.
Just some surgical supplies.
Nothing. Of course not. They were apparently thorough. Give them that much. What the heck could that help with?
Ribs spreader? Looks like a carjack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
Yeah, that'll really help me. Okay. So what's back here?
I can't get my hands in between the doors.
I guess that's what the rib spatter is going to be for. But what's on the other side?
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Would have been faster just to have done it. No, Lee. Oh, no. This is bad. Shit.
Fuck. Is he alive? Shit. This is bad. Fuck! Help me move it.
Okay. This has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Stop! He's awake!
He's still bitten!
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
Chopping his arm off. Do we know it works?
We don't know anything.
We know there's gonna be a lot of blood.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right. Let's do this. If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have to take it.
Thing is, something you should have taken a little bit earlier.
Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Yeah. We're down here without a lot of options.
This is gonna hurt. Oh my god.
Cut it off.
Seriously?
Yeah. It'll be over before you know it. Just gotta get through.
Oh my god.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Oh, Jesus. Fine.
Kenny, you just can't do anything.
I'll go as fast as I can.
I really don't think it'll help at this point.
You got that.
Try to stay still. Oh, fuck. Gotta tighten the tourniquet. I'm sorry.
Finish it! Finish it! Oh my god! Oh, did I really do that? I mean, it's not gonna do any good. He's still gonna die, but maybe it'll slow it down. Possibly? Hope you were right-handed. Holy oh my god, his arm's just right there!
I thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
It hurts so bad. But maybe now I got more time.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Yeah.
Good. We're gonna find out.
The elevator's open. Let's go.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone.
I thought you were gonna bring up the rear.
Jeez.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof. You think it's possible for you?
Yeah. Keep going.
It's gonna hurt like hell.
You okay down there? Remember, quiet.
It's no big deal. Another arm would just get in the way.
Jesus Christ, Lee.
Ah! Oh, so much for being quiet. Perfect. I can't believe I just cut his arm off. That is like... The quick thinking I'm doing...
Watch out!
Damn.
That was fucking close.
Everything okay up there?
Oh, just fucking peachy.
Oh boy, okay. Even all of this, I would still be trying to use my other arm. Like as a brace or something. It would fucking hurt, but... Holy shit. Oh my god. Well, that's just great. Hospital's got a lot of dead. I wonder if Vernon's group is gonna know help. Now, how do you
remember
plan on getting off the roof?
Was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them.
They didn't follow us here. Did they?
It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Well, what do we do now?
We need to get off this roof as fast as we can.
It's not safe down there. We can't just walk through the streets.
You planning on growing some wings?
It's taking an immense amount of willpower to not make a crack about that suggestion, coming from the one-armed man.
That joke will be funnier once we know if this worked.
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee. He lost a lot of blood down there.
If you find yourself getting winded, or worse, you gotta let us know.
Okay. Probably just need to go a little slower. And I know we can't afford dead weight, so don't treat me like I am.
We won't. Now what?
We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal? Now, let's get our bearings.
Oh boy. What a start. Into the fire, huh?
Not going back in there.
Okay, so let's see.
He or she walked away from whatever accident happened. Well, that doesn't really mean much.
Yeah.
It's an extension ladder.
Maybe able to pull it across the rooftop to another rooftop and walk across it. If there's another building close enough by to manage it. Anything back here? Nope. We're good.
What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Huh. Yeah. That could help. Hey. How's the leg?
It's doing a lot better. Thanks for going into Crawford for me. Even if it wasn't entirely for me. Clementine, too. She's tough as hell.
Isn't she?
Yeah. Don't worry more than you should about her, okay?
I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay. Be careful, though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks. Hey. I think you're Clem's favorite. You know that?
Really?
Yeah, she's a big fan. You get away with shit I never would.
We're getting her back, Lee. You know that, right?
Yeah.
When we get this fucker, we'll get out of sight and leave you with him. You get me?
I get you. It's a bell tower, like the ones Molly used to draw the walkers around the city.
Wonder if we could do the same. The sound of the walkers is just great.
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said. And make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
Hello?
Anything over here?
Honestly, my vision isn't great. I think it's allergies or all that shit those walkers are kicking up.
I was thinking you and Omid wouldn't come with me.
We can't stop looking out for each other.
You two have been solid since day one.
What's this? Day three? Four?
Well, I appreciate it. Got any good ideas for getting through that, herd?
I'm working on it. Are you going to be able to hang in there?
I have to. Allergies. Shit. People used to get those.
I know, right? You never see anybody in an end-of-the-world story with hay fever. It's not the time to get wistful.
I know. It's this deal with Clem. It's everything. It's put this rage inside me like I can't even say. I used to get allergies, too, and just... Fuck. Who was that guy?
Someone with priorities?
The mansion's that way.
Yeah.
If we can use that bell tower to bring them to that side of the hospital, it won't be an easy trip back toward River Street, but it wouldn't be impossible.
I'm with you. Just have to get over there.
I think the ladder's the way to do it. Okay. So where's Kenny? Kenny! Where are ya? There you are.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to. See anything?
Nah, I'm just, I was taking a minute, actually. Sorry, I know I shouldn't.
The mansion's that way. Bell tower's over there. If we go down the opposite side of the roof, we might be able to make it without too much trouble.
I can do that, yeah.
How many you think are wandering around underneath us right now?
In the hospital? Thousands. I mean, who knows? It was full of dead before, right?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
And out there? Look at that dust. Fuck, man, who knows?
What's going on?
That's just... everything. Fuck, man. You know.
I do.
I can't thank you enough for what you did for Duck. I don't know how I'd be if you hadn't.
Don't dwell on it.
I look at where we are, right now. And I can't imagine Cat and Duck in all this mess.
Can't.
No. No, I'm sorry. We're in a fucking hurry to get off this roof. It's not the time. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Any thoughts about anything else?
Nah, I'm all right. Just needed to take a second. I'll keep an eye out over here. Sorry.
Okay, so it looks like we're gonna take that fire escape after we get that bell tower done.
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
Telling you, it's the ladder. We'll move it over to the bell tower, draw them away from that.
Whoa, you need some help with that?
I got it.
Oh, no, no need to be a...
oh, shit.
The bells.
Yeah, could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again?
Or fall.
So we're agreed then.
Yeah, but with one arm, you might not be too steady on it. Be nice if one of them held it.
The one-arm guy do all the high-risk maneuvers.
Because the one-arm guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time.
Yep.
Or, you know, he could hold on to it for you. Then again, any sudden maneuvers and it could just jostle you right off. Ah, shit.
Fuck.
Not getting
Holy
back that
shit,
way.
Man.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit. Try to find another way out of there?
God damn. No point in pulling the rope. Open hatch. I guess I could climb down this way.
It's locked.
Of course it's locked.
The exit in here's locked!
Ah, damn it. Nope. They won't let me commit suicide. This is good.
Few solid rings of this and there'll be thousands down below.
And none of these lose their hearing.
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
How?
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
You got this. You got this, motherfucker.
Guess if this was a time to swear, it'd be now. Oh my god! Man, they don't help at all! What good are they?
Good goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof!
Like, that would have torn the shoulder out of its socket or something. They could have at least tried to grab onto his hand or something. Oh my god, these people. They're useless. They're just useless. I don't know why I bother keeping them around. Where's Ben?
Come on, please.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing?
Don't get mad. The boat's gone.
No shit, it's gone.
Relax.
That's why they're mad.
Ben, what happened?
They were waiting for me in here.
Who?
Vernon, his whole crew.
Was Clementine with them?
No. He seemed pissed you guys lost her and, well, they took it. They're gone.
Ben, you are worthless!
What happened to your arm?
We cut it off! Ben, I could just kill you right now! I can't believe you didn't even put up a fight.
Against, like, four other people? What was he supposed to do?
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Get over it!
Krista's right. Boat was a pipe dream. We still go after Clem, and then we get out of Savannah and rethink our entire plan.
Rethink? How about we just think for once?
That's what I'm saying we do. Calm down, Kenny.
Yeah, chill.
Oh, Ben, shut your mouth!
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Get to the countryside. We dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying, we should all chill, not just you.
Chill? Bandits? Hey, chill, here's some pills. Vernon, chill, here's our fucking boat!
This isn't my fault.
I can't point to one thing that's happened that isn't somehow your fault! Lee should have left you in Crawford.
Fuck you, Kenny!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
I am so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know! So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben,
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit! Here they come!
In the house!
I don't think the house is gonna barricade you for long.
You shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe
We can secure this place.
Krista! Search the house for weapons.
On it.
Kenny. Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Ben. Kill anything that gets in.
You know you're talking to me, right?
Ben, just do it! Omid! What is it? Front doors!
Ah, damn it. Oh, lovely.
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off! There's gotta be a knife or something in there.
Oh, are you kidding me? Do I really have to look? Oh, perfect.
Take their goddamn arms off!
Oh my god.
Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go!
Oh, Bree!
Guys, help me with this!
Oh, sure. The one-armed man's gonna help you with the big piece of furniture. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
What do we do now? This'll slow him down. We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4.
2. Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
Oh, sure. That they can climb.
Here, I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
There are no bullets left. What does it matter?
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay. Let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground.
Hey. You're not looking great. And you're warm.
I'm okay. Don't.
Lee. I'm okay. I'm where my parents. No.
Clementine.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel. where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Stop it. We can't panic.
Do you think that worked?
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
I think it'd be best if we just worried about getting to Clem right now.
We're not gonna do her any good if you've attacked us.
That isn't gonna happen.
How do you know that?
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this!
We're gonna have to.
Sorry, what?
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
If the rest is as dilapidated as this, we might not have to. Let's see. Yeah,
but what's on the other side?
We can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Sorry.
Me too. I get her. Go sit down.
But I didn't grab for it.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
I am.
And when it happened?
I panicked. But now I feel it inside me. Like the day before you get the flu.
It's horrible.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We just get Clementine. That's the focus. Despite how I feel, I can't let vengeance be the thing.
Sure. But if it's not that easy...
we'll do whatever it takes.
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that?
I think at this point you have to be pragmatic.
At the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up. I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'll be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
We gotta support him. He's only a kid still. It's easy to forget that.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
Kenny's been horrible to her. He blames Ben for his family's death. It's just more complicated than that.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. Feeling any better?
I can handle it. Pain, that is. I'm just really goddamn tired.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I feel like a man who got bitten. So, take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
Lee's family's gone too.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
He wanted to die. In Crawford.
What's that now?
When I had him there, in my hand. He wanted me to drop him. He asked me to.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
I'm glad it was you making that call and not me. This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
Huh! It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
She gonna finish it?
I'm through. No walkers. Things are looking up.
Is this what, to the next house over, or?
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well.
Oh, great. Aww. Guess they shot themselves and made sure they wouldn't turn.
Let's keep moving. Gotta go.
Yeah. We've seen so many people. I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance. It's what Katya did.
Jesus. I'm sorry, kid.
She left me. A son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it, because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl.
We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Oh, boy. Well, that was a great start to the episode, huh? So, I'm going to end it here. We're going to pick up in the next one. So, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.